The Mega Warhead Detonation Sequence has been initiated. The Omega Warhead will detonate all zones of the facility. T-minus 3 minutes. All personnel are required to evacuate to the blast shelter with heavy containment zone.